Hey everybody, Cypher Boy here. Today's video is going to be about how I organize my YouTube music for my videos. So if you're interested in that, stay tuned. Here we have the YouTube music I use for my videos. Because of copyright issues, I take out all the game music and put my own in using the YouTube Studio. I make sure to do the no attribution, that way I don't have to remember to put anything in the description box. But as you can see, down here it's 424 items altogether, which is annoying when you're trying to figure out what music to put into your videos. So here's the way I did to make things a lot easier for me. So you need a program that can make tables, something like Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Word. Personally, I use Scrivener, but you can also use Notion or Office Libre if you don't have Microsoft Office, anything with tables in it. So this is the tables I make. I create categories, and then what I did was listen to every single bit of music in the folder, and according to how it sounds to me, I put them into categories. That way, if I'm playing, for example, a Sims game, I can go all the way down to the bottom. Let's see. The Sims songs, I think, go well with the game. I also got Summer Vibes, Tribal for like Dawn of Man, and got that kind of, which one of the songs is called Dawn of Man here. The Unknown category, I didn't know where to put these songs. So I need to listen to them again and decide on categories, or if I cannot figure it out, I just delete them all. Run 10-minute moments. Let's listen to one of these and see if you agree. So, for example, was, let's look at that again. Action Time. Here we go. See, doesn't that sound like a tense moment where the characters are like either running away or trying to get somewhere before the time runs out? So that's what that category is for. And I put tense moments because some of the songs are pretty slow, so it adds the tension, but not the action portion. Yeah, so RPG Towns, that's good for any role-playing games like Final Fantasy or Chrono Cross and stuff like that. Rock and Roll, that's mostly for like kind of modern things like Watch Dogs or Grand Theft Auto, that kind of thing. Like the mostly the, or it could be like the radio portion where you're driving and flip on the radio or whatever. Retro games like Nintendo, Sega, I almost said Sonic there. Retro games, you know. Overworld, that's like role-playing games again, where your characters are going over the world, trying to get to the next town or dungeon or whatever. Memories, that's for the, let's do one of these, Argon, I think it's pronounced. Let's do that one, here we go. Yeah, so that's kind of like for when the characters are reminiscing. Fans of Final Fantasy, I got my own playlist here for that. Let's see. Here we go. The Turks theme from Final Fantasy VII, Spying in the 60s, is a good equivalent, I think, for that one. So let's go take a listen to that one and see what you think. Let me know in the comments what you think. So the Turks theme, remember that. See, if I play Final Fantasy VII, I cannot have the Turks theme like the official music, so I think this is a good alternative for that. Here's Spy Suite beside it. I think that sounds like it could be from Final Fantasy XIII, so. Or the battles. Mostly this part here. Let's look at a different one for Final Fantasy. Oh, Laguna battles for Final Fantasy VIII. Tropical Thunder. Let's listen to that one. I almost try to say from and for at the same time, which doesn't work. So, Tropical Thunder for his battle theme. Let's see. Here we go. It's not the same as Man with the Machine Gun song from the game, but it still has that cool factor. Another one. Let's see. Main melody, The Bronx is Burning. That to me sounds a little bit like the prelude. Song in most Final Fantasy games. So let's. What was it again? The Bronx. Okay, the Bronx. Here we go. Like so. Thank you. also has a cool factor. So yeah, this is what I do with all of my music, which at the as I said earlier, at the current number is 424, and they fit into multiple categories, so that's why I did the tables. So I think that's all I've got to say. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I will see you later. Bye.